South Korean researchers have recently found ways to produce high-quality strawberries by growing them in high-tech facilities while keeping them stay fresh long enough for buyers overseas. Our Cho Sung-min has the story.
These greenhouses are specially designed by the Rural Development Administration to produce high-quality strawberries. Each of these giant containers is equipped with high-tech sensors and machines that can sense and control lighting, temperature, humidity, and carbon dioxide levels. Developers of these chambers especially highlight the heating technology, which enables the berries to grow to their fullest even in harsh weather conditions.
We deliver hot water to the mainframe by letting it fill the pipes, and that makes the whole area warm.
They also point out that the technology allows them to save up to 30% of what they use to pay for heating costs. The administration also came up with a new packing process for the strawberries. Digital cameras scan each strawberry's color and shape and select the most optimal ones into the boxes. This method has reduced more than half of labor costs previously put in to pack the strawberries. Developers say a small amount of carbon dioxide is injected into each package. It keeps the strawberries fresh longer, making them more suitable for exports.
The new packaging system enables strawberries to stay fresh enough for people in other countries to enjoy them.
The researchers are currently working on customizing the recently developed facility and technology so that they could be used for other agricultural products. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.